Hello, and welcome to another episode. A few nights ago, I happened to be out and I saw a train of Starlink satellites going across the night sky. I hurriedly gone and grabbed my camera and started recording them. Unfortunately, though, I didn't actually have it on a tripod, so it's a bit shaky as you can see. But that made me want to capture them again, and this time with a tripod. So, I downloaded an app, and I've got a link to it in the description below, which predicts the times to within about 10 minutes of where they're going to appear and when they're going to appear in the night sky. And I've been trying to record them ever since then. And here is my results. These ones I've managed to record are only pretty dim, and I was only using a simple DSLR camera. But I chose a 50mm lens to kind of give it some magnification so you can see them more clearly against the night sky. Anyway, if you like the episode, then please do give it a like. If you've got any questions, then please leave them below. I'll do my best to answer them. And if you'd like to see more astronomy videos, then please do subscribe. Goodbye and clear skies.